An outspoken and respected Chinese journalist accused of leaking state secrets to foreign contacts faces life in prison. There was a heavy police presence around the court in Beijing as the trial of 70-year-old Gao Yu got underway on Friday morning. This footage of Gao confessing to a crime and expressing remorse was aired on Chinese television. Her lawyer said she was forced to confess when threats were made against her son. Meanwhile, in the northwest of China, a university professor given life imprisonment for separatism has lost an appeal against his sentence. Ilham Toti campaigned for better rights for China's Uyghur minority. His case has been condemned by the US, the European Union, and human rights groups.